No bobby pins. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Sweet.
Okay, there's nothing else in here that tells us what happened here. Thanks, that.
Come to Mama. Mine now.
Time to put on a show. And I'll just take this. Huzzah! Excellent. Bingo. Pathetic existences.
Nice try. Damn, I can't see shit.
Mama.
Take the good with the bad, I guess.
Nice. Bingo. Nice.
Won't be able to pick this.
over. Damn. It's payback time. Yes. This is all just another day for me. Nah, that's bullshit. Want some more?
Where am I?
Bingo. Bingo.
I finally got the perfectly preserved piece of pie.
Bingo.
Feels like I'm in part of the frickin'. That wasn't creepy. That wasn't creepy at all, was it? Here, have an exploding tomato. Right.
Thank you.
Oh, figures in the children of Adam.
Yes. Mine now. Come to Mama. Nice.
Here, having exploding tomato.
Just take this. Sweet.
Huh. Kind of interesting.
Suits me fine.
Where Zorkaz always comes up with really interesting dungeons.
Let's do this.
Excellent.
Also think it's cool that I can I forget which mod it is, but if it's not this one, it's another one I've got that there's a mod I've got that lets me I can loot certain things. Nice. Okay, so we finally got a hazmat suit. Okay. There we go. That's much better.
Hell yeah.
So I use God mode for like mods like this until I get to a certain level, and then I start letting the other stuff I do kick in.
Dead as can be. Bingo.
Oh yeah, by the way, in this mod, if you hit some of these cape lurks because of whatever they've been eating, some of them have a tendency to explode on you. Whoa. So blood bugs can be annoying if you're not ready for them. Okay, got the mutated fern. Okay, got stuck. And then you have to parkour over to some of these other ledges. It's the red ones that you shoot and they explode.
Dead as can be.
I've never really been a fan of the legendary system in Fallout 4. In Fallout New Vegas, you had unique weapons that had names and probably had histories, and this. It's like they treat it like Skyrim, for Christ's sake. And yeah, for someone like me, that is kind of annoying. Because I got to the point where I don't use the legendaries. I just ditch them and I throw them into a chest and barely but don't do anything with them.
Bingo.
There we go. Blastberry. These things are literally like a hybrid between like a tarberry and a tomato. Except this has this really cool thing. I can use them as grenades.
Sweet.
Okay.
We'll all be better off without you around. Whatever.